Hashem, dia berhasyam di hadirat, dikirim ada hati pula di al-Ihad dan berhubungan berhubungan.
Today, I had the honor to represent together with the commander and the players of volleyball of the Japanese engineering contingent to act on behalf of Japan Volleyball Association to donate 1,000 volleyballs to the South Sudan Volleyball Federation. It is not from the government. It is from the grassroots of Japan. Many schools, high schools, universities throughout Japan, which came together to donate those volleyballs to the South Sudanese young players. It is my sincere hope that young volleyball players of South Sudan will be stronger and compete in the upcoming Olympics in 2020. Wish you all the best and good luck.
We are able to contribute to South Sudan because we have the support from its people, and I would like to offer my gratitude for everyone's support. Today's exhibition match is a fabulous opportunity for us to overcome cultural and language barriers through the means of sports. I hope that today's match will be a significant mark in history to further strengthen the friendship between South Sudan and Japan. Again, thank you very much for hosting today's ceremony. Thank you.
يوم مميز للرياضيين عامة وخاصة لمحبين وناشطين الكرة الطائرة ويوم بنحتفل باستلامنا للمعجزة الرياضية من الجمهورية وأيضا في تصرف جميع المدارس التعليمية في اليابان والاتحاد العام لليابان وجايكا
throughout Japan. They want to convey their goodwill to young volleyball players far away from Japan in South Sudan. We know that children, young pupils, students are going through very difficult times just after independence. So it is the embodiment of the goodwill and best wishes of young players. So I hope that young people in South Sudan really feel such warm feelings and then promote grassroots exchanges between South Sudan and Japan. I hope your students, pupils, will send some goodwill messages to us. If you like to say thank you, just send it to the embassy. Then I'll convey your words to back to all the schools in Japan. Thank you very much.